Well, this place is welcome.
If and claps.
And the Divine Order?
Servants, slaves, labourers, food. They shall serve many purposes. Are you ready for the next assault?
I'm preparing my soul in case I fall.
Stay by me, and you'll not fall. And if you should, I'm sure the God King will find you worthy.
Do you serve the God King, scum?
Thank you.
An empty pedestal stands before you. From the ostentatious nature of the carvings upon it. An empty pedestal. An empty. An empty pedestal stands. An empty pedestal stands. An empty pedestal.
I have no idea what any of this means. Looks like this place gave the Black Ring a bloody nose.
Careful. Look out!
I've spotted a trap
nearby. Careful now. That's a trap.
Careful now. That's a trap.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
Careful. I've spotted a trap.
An ancient-looking lever stands before you. The lever doesn't budge, not even a fraction of an inch. There's a small slot in the side of the lever, almost like a keyhole. An ancient-looking lever...
This? I found something.
The grim drip, drip, drip of flood water and the bloated body at your feet make this place feel more like a defiled tomb than a temple. Nevertheless, you approach the altar. Your vision clouds, and you open your eyes to a dark glade. Before you lies a bull, trapped beneath a fallen tree. It stares at you with malevolent eyes. As you watch, it transforms to a bear, claws digging into the earth as it struggles to dislodge the log. You blink, and it turns again. A gorilla now, its vaulted back pushing hard against the wood. After a few more minutes' struggle, it slumps to the ground, defeated, and its contemptuous eyes return to you.
Strength! Give me your vigor!
The god shifts shape again, contorting into a snake. Grimacing, you reach out your hand, and Vrogir sinks his fangs deep into your palm. You feel his curse spreading throughout your body as your strength starts to ebb away. At the same time, the snake grows stronger and starts to pulse with a faint light. You drag your hand back before the very last of your vigor slips away, and you stand hunched over and gasping for breath. The gentle glow within Vrogir grows brighter until you struggle to look at him. The god bursts into yellow flame, searing its way through the log. Vrogir transforms again, standing before you in his true orcish form, before snorting in derision and walking away. The vision slowly fades, and you are back in the temple, the smell of damp death filling your nostrils. You An ancient-looking lever. The lever doesn't budge.
Careful. I've spotted a trap. Careful. I've spotted a trap.
Thank you. Glory is mine!
Thank you.
A Black Ring captain stands before you. She looks remarkably ordinary, you think, as far as Black Ring go.
Tell me who you are, or I will kill you. And do not doubt me, for I tell the truth.
Her expression does not change. She cannot read your mind, but you can read her face, and you see she grows impatient.
Tell me who you are, or I will kill you.
When she speaks inside your head, her words have weight, as if they force themselves into your mind, whether you would let them or not.
Tell me who you are, or I will kill you.
Thank you.
The sign is good, so kill the divine pigs and kill the godwoke and kill them all, and then perhaps you die and rise again.
To none. Yourself. Hurts, doesn't it?
New world is coming. Life shall be restored. Loved ones returned to you. Death will become a thing of the past. Your enemies shall be cast down. The wrongs of the Seven shall be put right, thanks to the God King. Obey him, honor him. Life shall be restored.
The dreamer's eyes have rolled over white. His fingers twitch as you near. A cold presence suddenly seizes you. Your breath shortens, and a voice enters your mind, probing. Ifan, the prey that my master seeks, godwoken. The dreamer's twitches give way to violent spasm.
Godwoken!
A Black Ring captain stands before you. She looks remarkable.
Life.
The dreamer's eyes have rolled over white. His fingers twitch as you near. A cold presence suddenly seizes you. Your breath shortens, and a voice enters your mind, probing. Red Prince, the prey, the cold, very well. A Black Ring captain.
Tell me who you.
The dreamer's eyes have rolled over white. His fingers twitch as you near. A cold presence suddenly seizes you. Your breath shortens, and a voice enters your mind, probing. Red Prince, the cold, very well. The dreamer remains deep in his reverie. The voice flows through him to you once again. Served. A black ring captain.
Tell there are no friends. There are those who serve the king and those who work.
Ready.
I'll yield to none.
Right where I want you.
I'm ready.
Thank you.
Magisters. Not what they signed up for, I bet.